to see a lot of faces like this.
I never worked in it. It's a woman like me.
What about having to pay for your house? Shopping?
There are a lot of different things to different people.
Yo. Those were a bit weird, Craig.
Everyone heard you were coming online and decided to get off.
What do you mean?
Well, Adam said, fuck that, if Leon's coming on, I'm going making a drink. And Dom went, fuck Leon, I can't be bothered.
This isn't true, surely.
Well, ask them when they come back.
They've just taken the opportunity to invite me in and recuperate.
Nope.
It's very,
that's what they want me to think.
It's very rude for you to make up such hard accusations.
No. We're playing with Don's mate Nabil from work.
We've played before, actually.
Alright.
Well acquainted, Craig.
Is that your TV? I can hear Leon.
Unfortunately, yes.
Standard. Whoa, someone's being racist in your apartment.
Yeah.
What are we looking for?
Well, not really, but you know what I mean. There's coffee
people. I'm
sure
Nabil would find that offensive. Being of Somalian origin.
Card in to pay for it.
He's gonna be home soon.
Will you be able to do that with any of the other options?
You should.
Well, can you sign into it? Where's Don gone?
Making a curry, I think.
Making a curry or a career?
Why not both? He might be making a career out of making curry.
Highly unlikely.
What am I looking for?
You can be my hero, baby.
I might be able to do directional mics, so don't. Cancel like any noise whatsoever. I've got like a. That might work. Oh, it's a shame. It doesn't seem to work.
My living room. So I just rang 101 to see what I should do, like whether they're going to send anyone out, you know, to tell them to quieten down or whatever, because I couldn't get through to the pub. And she went, "You live near a pub, sir, they're allowed to blare music out." "What, are you fucking for real?" I was like, "Is that actually your response?" And she was like, "Well, I don't know what you want us to do.
Well,
give me
sure
some goddamn fucking advice."
Pretty sure they're not.
No, I was like, I get that they're allowed to play music. I do know what a pub is. But I was like, I know it's only 10:30 and it's not 11 yet, but I was like, the fact I can hear their bass on my living room wall is ridiculous. And I live 2 blocks over or 2 like rows of houses away. And she was like, "Oh, right, okay." And I was like, "Oh, so now you're willing to listen to me?" And she went, "Oh, I thought you lived next to it." So what? I was like, "You are the worst police officer or police phone person I've ever spoken to in my entire life." You are. Well, I know, I don't think I did. I can't even believe her response, it was awful. Oh, sorry. Is my headset really loud?
It's okay for me.
Oh, that's true, yeah. This is Nelson's place. I can't be seen
Has it been easy to find games or not with a full team?
It's tougher.
Why did they try to match up with like other fuller teams and stuff?
Adam, turn around. See my Hanzo costume. Yeah, it does. Don, turn around. I've earned, I've won most of these from loot boxes. I've not! You can't buy the skins! Fucking awful with Hanzo as well. Yeah, it took me a while to get used to it. Sanctum shit. Oh no, wait, the Sanctum's the best one. Let me pick Roadhog. I just love pulling people off the map.
Remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine. Now to show them.
Move to the beach.
Oh, which way is the high rise bit? I like to go to that. Don, what I normally do on this is I go on the left as Roadhog, and then I just pull people off the map. Yeah, when they're on the objective, I pull them with my chain and I pull them off the map. And the sustain as Roadhog is brilliant because of his health heal. Adam, he had no idea I was there then. Burn down that mercy.
Nice shot.
Oh, he fell off the map. Adam, watch out, sniper. Oh, his mercy keeps coming and saving him. Oh, bye bye, Zenyatta, off the map you go. Goodbye, Reaper. Nice, whoever's playing me. I think we're good. Goodbye, Reaper. Yeah, we're good.
I had my mic muted.
Yeah, I thought you did. I was like, he's either speaking to Claire or he's accidentally muted his mic.
Particular ones you seem to after them, the one I've been having in my dripper. Shut up, Sarah. Fucking hell, that's loud.
I'm on the point. Appreciated that black up then.
For fuck's sake. Who was it killed by Genji's?
Genji used to be the most annoying character. And then they nerfed him, he's basically useless now. Oh, he's got to show the support, the respect, man. Oh, I'm like, 64 points off a level.
No one cares.
Shut up, Liam.
Just being honest. That's what friends do.
You've got nothing nice to say, I suggest you don't say anything at all.
Why are you, my mum? Fuck off.
Actually, I've got something to tell you.
I gave birth to your mother.
Leon, pick Reinhardt.
Okay, mate. You can tell me who it to be from now on.
No, we're going to do something. We're going to blow up.
Oh, by the way, boys, got myself some reading glasses because I started getting headaches. And now.
Oh, really?
I can really appreciate HD. It's been that long. Like, obviously, my eyes have degraded that much, yeah. Mad, isn't it?
Jesus Christ.
So, like, I get like a fidelity boost when I put my glasses on. It's insane.
Nice.
It's like I've just got a PS5.
Do you have to wear them constant or just
no,
for,
just
like,
for concentration game? Basically when coding or design or whatever.
Yeah, Leon, come and stand up here with me. On this top ledge.
Yeah.
And then put your shield in front of me.
Yeah, like that.
Let me sit back a bit, yeah. And then they'll not be able to shoot me, and I'll do like amazing damage to them. Oh, your hammer's a bit in the way of them.
Sorry, one sec, I can move over.
No, there you go, we're good. And then. No, we're good. We're good now. And then, Don, if you cover that right room. Yeah, watch out, I'll let you know if anyone comes through it. They don't appear to have any tanks.
That shield's at 50%.
Let me know when, before it goes down.
40.
Mercy and a tracer on the left.
30.
Mercy's fucked off. McCree coming in the right. Yeah, you're cool, man. I'm good for a minute if you want to recharge it.
Yeah, I need to.
Mercy's in the right.
Oh, what?
Oh, Leon, where the fuck are you going?
Press the wrong button.
Yeah, they're down. Oh, shit, Mercy's just revived them both. Fuck, I'm down. Oh, that was good while it lasted. That was really well played. Yeah, that's probably not going to work again, though. It might go, actually.
Tracer behind us and D.Va. Tracer and D.Va behind us.
Guys, we need to burn down that Mercy before she revives the North. Oh shit, they're all fucking here. No, I know, but just if we kill one and or two of them and then she's still alive, she'll revive them. Right, let's set up defense on the second objective. First objective.
Then. Where do you want me, Craig?
Choose someone else if you want, mate. Like, you don't have to play Rhino anymore.
That's alright, I like it.
You're probably good there, to be honest with you. That's it, just on the left of you. They're all coming around the right. Farrah's dead. McCree's coming in, Don.
Tracy coming in the middle. Where is everyone?
Mercy's down. Mate, I went and sat back on the objective. And just killed four of them. Along with our Tracer. Nabil. We've got you covered, Leon. Come back. Oh, that trace is done. Watch the right side. Yeah, I've got him with you.
Pharaoh's coming in. Left.
Mercy's to the right. Oh! That Hanzo has barely any health left and I couldn't even finish him off. That is slightly soul destroying. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Oh, that was the worst thing that could have happened.
I'm changing it to Pharaoh now.
Oh, shit! Oh, they got it. Didn't deserve it. We played well.
Mighty fast.
Why is he doing that?
They always do. Don, I don't know if you've ever found it, but if you go in the left-hand side, you know where you go through and there's the room with the little health pack where McCree got you before? As if you can, look up there, you'll get the little archways in the roof. As Farrah, you can jetpack through them and get behind the enemy team. If I can, I'll show you. I'll shield you as Farrah. If we all go left, we can all get in the left-hand side. I'll show you how. It only really works with a Reinhardt. We'll all go left and we'll just push through to that room on the left. Alright, let's go. Let's go, go, go left. Go, go, go. Try and stay behind my shield, I'll show you where we go. Right, all of you push through to that room now. Go, 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 go. Oh, Adam, you're insane. Oh, didn't work when there was jump rat. But we normally all push through in there. Don, you could jetpack over behind them and then we'll all push through the front and distract them. That's how it normally goes. But fuck those jump rats. Right, let's try the same thing but on the right side.
Can't fucking get through.
Yeah, they've got it pretty well defended. We should all try and push through the right.
No chance.
Oh shit, they've got us in Yarta back here, I've been orbed. I have 17 health, fuck me. I'm gone.
Got to kill quite a lot of room again.
Oh, yeah, it's fine, bro. We're on the objective. Push, push, push.
Nice.
Right, push. Quick as we can. Oh, I'm done. I walked up. I didn't realise what health I had, and he just one shots me.
Oh, fuck's sake.
We'll try the same thing again, but we'll all try and push around the left again. Where is everyone? You're... Shit. Oh, I've knocked them all on the floor!
Oh,
No. Oh. Adam, Don, I'm with you.
Craig, I've got my special ready.
Who are you playing as?
Reaper, nice. Yes. Watch out, boys. Traps, traps. Leon, get behind my shield, yeah. Right, Leon, follow me in and do your thing. No, don't.
Oh,
no.
Fuck's sake.
No, it's fine. Get on the objective. Pile on. Oh, I thought I got it. Fucking Pharah. We've only got to get it a third of it, so if we do that same tactic again, it should work. Leon, I'm behind you. Go again.
No special this time.
Right, McCree's down. Go. Nice one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was well played. I enjoyed that. That'd have gone a lot better at the beginning if those junk rats weren't in that room. Ooh, yay, loot box.
Oh.
Fucking skirmish.
You don't get kicked from skirmishes, do you?
Oh.
How do you use that sword ability, that R1 on Genji? What does it do?
He deflects bullets with it.
Oh. Like all everything.
I don't really know. I didn't know what it was until I saw a Genji do it, and I was like, oh, let's see.
Oh, I come. Donnie, you Reinhardt. I'd probably defend here. So they have to come to us this way. Do your shields, Donnie. We've got you covered, bro. We've got you covered, bro. Nice use, Leon. Nice use. Shit, that Mercy's just revived them all.
Dead again.
Yeah, no, I'm on him, I'm on him. He's not coming down yet. He's probably healing himself first. Should have given chase to him, really, to be honest. Squirtle, watch out in there, there's a Roadhog in that top left. Nice, Leon. Roadhog's dead. Try and get rid of that Mercy.
Zarya coming around the right hand side to the point.
Yeah, I see it. And a soldier. Zarya's left. Need to get rid of that Mercy if we can. Just got one of those fucking revives.
Zarya's coming around, she's chasing me.
There, Mercy's dead.
I'm down.
Zenyatta's down. Zarya's down. Who's got 3 health? You have. Adam's here now, he'll get you. Zenyatta coming through in the building. Oh, I'm down. Reinhardt pinned me.
Not me.
What you say, Don? Sorry.
I'm down, Reinhardt. They hit me.
Yeah, he got me with that, I think. Their Pharah's down. Zenyatta's about to go down. Zenyatta's down. Push forward
let
again.
Let Pharah jump really high now. I don't. Fine.
Stop. Yeah, watch for that Reaper. He might have his ultimate again. I've burned down the Zarya. Not the Zarya, Zenyatta, sorry. Zarya's down.
Oh, what a waste.
Reinhardt inbound. Reinhardt's down. Watch for the contest. Yeah, it's... Zenyatta's down. Reaper's pissing me off. Reaper's down. 19 kills, 1 death. Woo woo! Nice. Like that. Oh, nice! I'm crazy for Kizari, don't see many of them playing again. Oh shit.
Check initiated. Green across the board. I'm ready for action. Reinhardt, don't you think it's time you hung it up? You're not getting any younger. I copy.
I will fight I require to my last breath.
Shut down. Form up.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Go, shields up!
Let's fucking kill some fucking Nabeels. Show Nabeel how we do things in Manchester.
Chunk right behind us.
Yeah, I'm on it, I'm on it. Junkrat's down. Right, we need to take down that Lucio. Lucio's down. Push, push, push.
Push.
Good push, Don, good push. I've gone up behind them on the right.
I'm down.
There, left. I'm on the point, I'm on the point.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Fuck, I'm down, high nooned me. Considering it's 23 minutes past, 17 minutes past 11. Let's see how it's high nooned.
It's ridiculous, that's what it is.
Jesus Christ, Leon, what the fuck music have you got on in the recording?
I have no idea.
Maybe the NSL thing?
I can't actually hear it, so it's London.
If it's James Blunt, someone needs to kill themselves.
Some fucking shitty film, I think. Whoa.
That's it, I'm putting George on the
plane. Lucio, Roadhog behind you.
Blasted someone off the map.
Watch your shields, Don. I'm sick of these fucking high noons. Well, Symmetra's a useless bitch on this map. That's how they're all getting in. They've got a teleporter in the back left room. Right, fucking Symmetra's dead. I can't find their teleporter, so it must be gone. For Reaper's ulti.
Oh.
Back
Don, I'm on you. Yeah, he got me too. It came behind the shield. It annoys me with Reinhardt's shield. It's like things shouldn't be able to pass through it. Right, Torbjorn and his turret are down.
We got Widowmaker in the castle in the middle.
There, Reaper's down, Reaper's down. Right, fuck them off. Just try and come to the objective so there's more of us on it. For God damn it, we need to push the objective.
Go for it.
McCree's dead. That Reaper's almost got his ultimate. He has to. Oh yeah, there you go. Fuck's sake. Fucking Oladipo over here. Oh shit, I accidentally voted for one of their McCree. Nobody.
That is definitely playing out of a Walkman on your desk, Leo.
What? There's nothing to do with me.
Sounds like it's playing out of your phone.
This cat is Craig.
Craig?
Yeah.
Oh, Craig. I'm sorry, Liam.
Ooh. Yeah.
Guys are doofus.
Hey. Oh, they gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Oh, I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Faith, the faith, the faith. Baby! We got to win this. Oh, somebody. For George Michael, everyone. Gotta do this for George. Where the fuck are you lot? Why are you right near their spawn? Except this penis here, Leon. Yes. No. Just questioning a daft tactic.
Reaper left there, right behind.
Oh yes, I killed all the depot. Have they got a bastion? Right, watch out, because that Mercy's about. Oh, fucking knew she was going to do that. What a slut.
Wake up, Leon, wake up.
Fuck. Sorry, man.
I can't believe you thought Leon was going to be George Michael. I can't believe they've got a bastion. I don't even believe they're beating us with a fucking bastion. Ooh, what's this jazz track that's come on? Star People. Ooh,
what?
Oh, are you actually kidding?
Oh, give up.
Fire at will. I will protect the innocent.
Reaper behind us, killing everyone.
Oh yeah, I see him. Oh, Bastion's over there, what a turk. I don't care for the Star People, sorry. Oh, yes. Oh, that's a dangerous fucking combo. Oh, why is this live? I thought George Michael might have helped us win this. All he's doing right now is hindering us. Yeah, this will be the res at the beginning. Fucking bitch. Yeah, here it is. Clutch res. Don't kill her, click him.
don't know.
Give us something good. Give us some Careless Whisper.
Yes, mate, this is exactly what I want to listen to. Oh, yeah. Craig, I hope you've got your audio set to share, because I've been streaming this entire time I've been playing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got it to always allow.
And the new broadband's fast enough for me to record, stream, and play some HD movies.
What have you been streaming on?
Straight from the PS4.
If we win to Careless Whisper now, I'm going to be well happy. George Michael's the anthem of Overwatch.
Everyone dance.
He looks like he's actually dancing.
You can't do it with me.
having a good fucking boogie. For George Michael! Fuck you, McCree! You don't have the power of George. Oh, they've got a Bastion. That Bastion's definitely listening to dubstep. We don't care for no Bastion. I'll take it out. With my six shooter.
And I'm with you.
Bastion said. We should all push through this top if anyone can.
Reaper jumped up behind us.
Yeah, I didn't have my flash bang. George wants us to win this, boys.
Craig, can we have Tropicana next?
Yeah, sure. Have whatever the fuck you want, mate. It's up to George.
It's not technically George Michael, though, is it?
Well, no, but George is in control.
George is the supreme leader.
One of them is dead. Yeah, there are two. They're both dead, both dead. Oh, flashbang killed him. Lol, bounce. Oh, that Bastion's in that back corner. I've got you in my eyes. What do you want? Club Tropicana by Wham.
Yeah, man.
You know, with your left bumper button.
I didn't realize, I forgot.
So I was like, why is he not spinning?
Heroes never die.
Coming up next on Radio Overwatch Club Tropicana.
Nice.
No shit. She's dead. Ultimate is fucking coming. George wants to know if anyone's got any requests. Get your back, Adam. October now, isn't it?
Mm.
Yeah. What was that mate last month?
September.
That's the song that's coming on next.
Oh my god, by Earth and the Fire.
Yes.
Wait, do you know I actually was going to ask you to play that?
No, I chose to.
That's really weird.
Why?
It's because I haven't asked you to play it yet, but that's exactly what I wanted you to play.
Oh wow, that's well weird.
Yeah, fucking well weird.
That is creepy as hell. Oh no, not Jesus is a wolf jam. Coming up next on Radio Overwatch, September by Oath Wind and Fire. Have a good weekend, everyone.
You played too much Fallout, you.
Leon!
What?
Nothing!
Oh.
Do you remember?
Yes. See, we did that for George. No. Radio Overwatch will continue after this short break.
Oh, that was cool.
Yeah.
And, but I can't vote for you because you're not here. Sorry.
It's nice to be appreciated.
I'm just doing my job.
Hey, David is apparently trending. No, that's not what I can put on here. I know a song I've been mind.
Arriving at Watchpoint, Gibraltar.
Oh, Watchpoint Jibend. Watchpoint Jibend. Let's continue with Radio. There's one for you, Adam.
Oh, my favourite. It's also my favourite.
Oh, is this Mickey Bubbles?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, you love Mickey Bubbles.
Mickey Bubbles is a shit, mate. Thanks for catering to my interest. I do remember his radio, I had it still. I speak to Vince every now and then. He plays Overwatch on PS4, actually. I don't know why we haven't played with him. Oh, Roadhog left behind. Oh, I see. Still got Cal and Amir on. I think that was what I characters were called. On Facebook as well. Roadhog up top.
I'm so glad that they took out the first checkpoint on this map. There used to be a checkpoint underneath this first ridge, but they got rid of it because people complained about it, and it was too easy for the attackers to get to it. Roadhog behind. Yeah. I think he's gone. Yeah, he's gone.
Down.
I've just killed the Mercy. I've just got their Mercy.
Don't crack up me, I'm down.
Shit, the Road Dog took me down. Fuck, 11 players killed. Oh shit, I don't think I've lined the sun up for next. Yes, that's the song. Come on.
Craig, you've literally got my music taste down to a T.
Junkrat Wonderland. Junkrat Wonderland! Hey! Hey! Junkrat Wonderland! They don't have a name anymore.
Down.
Oh, I got stuck on a wall. Mate, that was Sieg all over.
Oh,
nice, Leon.
What?
Nice of it to show us you've done as well. Nice one, mate.
Oh, that link I sent you in the group's a stream, by the way.
You've what, sorry?
The link that I sent to the group is the live stream.
Oh, right. Have you got anyone actually watching anything?
Oh, I don't know, I'll just do it so we've got games recorded.
Don, look at this. Let's all dance.
Boogie Wonderland.
Let's turn this temple into a Boogie Wonderland. Oh, in fact, Don, where are you? Follow me. That's that hole up there. You can get through it, you can get through it as Hanzo as well. So you can get behind them.
Coming up on Radio Overwatch, Jamiroquai, the Jewel Insanity.
Craig, mate, your music is on point.
Thank you, thank you. Check what I got in the Summer Olympic Games boxes. Yeah, it's the weightlifting one. My favourite one. Be a lot we can do until those turrets are taken out. Nice one, Don. Good shout. Yeah, Bastion got me. I'm gonna switch to counter it. Or is it down? Is it down?
Right, it's down.
Right, get ready, lads. Nah, Bastion's dead. Full on smashed him against the wall.
Thanks.
That punk?
No. Is it Saturday tomorrow?
It is, mate, and I'm quite looking forward to it.
So that would make today.
Oh, don't do it.
You're gonna ruin a good thing now, aren't you?
No, no.
Is this a Danny Dodd cover?
No.
Okay.
But on a serious. Fuck that shit. Bit of cosmic girl. You're going to enjoy the song after this.
She's just a cosmic rhino.
This song's dedicated to Mercy.
Reinhardt through the back.
Shield down.
Behind us, Reinhardt. Still behind us, but Reinhardt's still there.
Oh, right. Sorry, boys. Hey. Oh, he's dead. Well, no, he's not. I'm dead. He's half dead. We could really do it probably with a Reaper to take that right now. He's fucking minding me up. Oh, the Bastion got me even in turret mode. What a shit. Right, I'm gonna start countering that Bastion. Oh, fuck. You'll have to try and stay around the point. A lot of times out in this bathroom. I know, I'm trying to fucking hit him, but I can't. Can't do shit to him.
Hold back with the filter in one by one and dying.
Oh, what? So I'm just going to try to get round the
Reinhardt
back.
Came and got us.
I got it. I got the wheel. Right, I don't think we're gonna be ready for the song that comes on next, but it might be our winning game song.
Ryan Harvey behind us.
Oh yeah, I see. Boom, back up now, we'll give the brother room. I'm about to go boom. Mostly.
Oh. Right, get on this payload. It'll work.
Work that booty.
Yeah.
What the fuck? That Reinhardt is fucking annoying.
Oh no.
Anyone got any requests?
Can we have Men in Black by Will Smith, please?
Yeah.
You mean the original or Noddy Head?
The original, not the Men in Black 2 one.
Obviously the original, always the original. We should try and set up our defences on top of that big old gas station. So let them bring it to the first corner. Leon, you can be a soldier if you want.
Parker, sure.
Yeah, we'll try and set up our defences on top of that. And then we've got the high ground then. I'll trap up the sort of hidey hole. Careful up there. Woo! Yeah, let's bring it back here. Let's try and get that high ground though. Reinhardt's dead. Don, pull back, let him push it up. We'll get him on this corner, mate. Shit. Nice one, Leon, you're in a good spot.
I'm down.
No, Eliza. Watch out, there's a McCree behind us. Oh, he's down. Man, it is black.
I'm down. Winston, back line.
Got him.
Lunch.
This Reinhardt keeps using his dash as soon as I get to them, taking me out.
Thought we'd chill it out a bit with a bit of Earth song. Oh, all of them except the Reinhardt are in the party. Oh shit, I got pinned. Shit. Put out to the lobby after us for reboot.
Noodle.
Oh, two loot boxes. Yeah. Oh, nice. I got something for Anna. I think it's in the loot. Yeah, that would take an aim.
See you, mate.
Any chance of a quick break so I can make a brew or something?
Yeah, mate.
Alright, a few minutes or so.
Oh, I'm eating your microphone!
See, has anyone got any song preference? Oh, just remove the wrong song. The bloody... Also, are you right now, Leon?
You probably don't realize, but they're like, oh, the girls watching now.
No! It's ruining my surprise.
You guys gay! And I hope they can all hear this.
The guy.
Yeah, they can
literally
hear. What's happening
here? Hey, guys!
What's up, bitch?
My name's Miley Cyrus.
Why has she got a Rochdale accent?
Because she's from Texas.
I can't quite honestly work out what song it's going to play next.
Never too tired.
Right.
How many have we got now? We've got a
hold on.
Of four.
Yeah.
While you search, I'm just going to pop it for a piss.
Peace.
Traveling to Dorado.
I see we are traveling to Numbani.
Numbani?
Now we are in Dorado.
What do you reckon about having a go at that Widowmaker, Craig?
I would wait till we're on defense, to be perfectly honest.
Oh. I'm trying to stick to like one character for like an extended period of time. So I've done Reaper and Fae.
Yeah, I've tried to learn at least two in every category. Oh, I play this game without music.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet. Probably.
Oh dear.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Have I got a Biowatch yet, Craig?
Yeah, I love it, mate. Yeah, it's a really good remaster.
I really want to get Modern Warfare remastered, but I don't want to buy the shit game.
Yeah, I know what you mean. A lot of people are in the same boat as you.
But I don't...
Oh! Don't even believe that Bastion's set up down there.
I reckon they'll probably release Modern Warfare. Because it's on the PlayStation Store anyway, it's not on the disc. They'll just release it after a while.
This team might know what they're doing because they're defending in the right area.
Mm.
Give Roadhog a try, Leon. He's a good type.
I've died almost instantly every time I've tried him. Don't know why.
Oh really? Yeah. He's a bit tricky to get used to. Watch out, guys. Bastion's just walked back through the...
I'm done.
Yeah, nice one. Bastion's down too. I'm on the payload. Don't stray too far from the payload. I want to keep this pushed. Yeah, left side. Oh, bad. They've got a Bastion set up at the back as well within the three. Oh, you fuck off, Bastion. Cheers.
Oh. Payload secure.
I don't quit till the fight's done. That Reinhardt's down.
Keep forgetting I can sprint this sword.
I've got you in my sights. I've got two of the ones behind the door already. Third one's down, punched her. Just melee Zarya today. Take the high ground if we can.
Okay.
Nice one, Don. Yeah, I'm trying to get to that now. Me and Soldier are around the back. Oh, I'm down. Nice res. Yeah, what? Shit, though, they're coming around on top.
Oh, shit, I don't see them.
Yeah,
Reinhardt's down.
You've got McCree below you, he's after me, I'm down. He's got Zaya with him.
Oh, I'm dead, I had a soldier, a Zarya and a McCree on me.
Oh, no way.
I've got you in my sights. Soldier behind us, he's got his tactical visor on.
Nice. Whoever fucking murdered the shit out of that bastion. Yeah, it's murdering me, I can't do anything. I need heals.
I'm down, I'm running back towards you now.
Oh no, hold on. I'm dead. Don't bother.
Alright, pretty sure I've done it anyway.
Is I know someone in the world. To group in together. Don't go right up the stairs. Try and get grouped up with these guys. I got them both. Soldiers down. Oh, fuck off.
You did a good job of that. So, really good job.
Yeah, it was a good game.
Who votes for who? I'm voting for myself. Fuck yous. level 20, so not far off for competitive now.
Yeah, now I'd probably try Widowmaker.
I've got a feeling she's similar to Soldier 76 a little bit.
Well, apart from the fact she has a sniper rifle.
But it's also an automatic rifle as well, isn't it?
At close range, yes.
Right.
When you're not scoped, it's automatic. When you're scoped, it's a sniper rifle. But the sniper rifle charges, so when it charges pretty quick, it just goes straight to 100.
Yeah, it's got a little square, it hovers over it.
Yeah. I'd always aim to put her trip mine down somewhere in front of you where you can see when it's triggered as well, somewhere cheeky. And I'd use her grapple to get up high somewhere. You can use her grapple to get over this wall here. Where are you?
Oh yeah.
Where are you?
I've just got over it.
Oh, turn around. No, not that wall, turn around. This wall here. Like what? That one. That'll just jump.
Yeah, but
to
why?
You can use it. So, it's really good if you're on offense and you use it, because you can get over the wall and get behind the enemy team here.
Oh, okay.
And you can keep flicking back and forth and they won't know how you're doing it. But it's good on defense. If the enemy team push the payload past that point, you can get over the wall and get behind them and start sniping them.
What does the trip mine do?
It poisons them.
Right.
Don, that the unit lost guy that I linked you to, he plays Zarya a lot. He's really good with her. Yeah, he's really, really good with her. I'd also suggest learning where all the health points are on the map as well, in case you need to get to one ever. Magical tramp.
Oh god.
Dragons.
Do you know what her special is, by the way, Craig?
Yeah, it's infrared sight for the whole team. Adam, you can get up even higher from where you are. The turret is lethal up here.
I don't know how to get up there.
Turn around, walk straight back.
I'm dead, so I can't turn around.
Junkrat's just called them a dipstick.
I'm impressed.
Fucking hell. Oh, I think they've got a teleporter up in the
They don't have a Symmetra.
I don't know. Oh no, of course they've only got three Hanzos.
Oh, you fucker.
Teleporter online. I have opened the path.
Armor here!
We've got a teleporter, though. We've seemed to have a Symmetra.
We've got a teleporter that doesn't work.
It might have just run out when someone went through it. It only teleports six. And then it reads, and then it dies, and then it has to regen again.
Fire at will.
Is that yours or theirs?
Watch out. No one can hide from my sight.
Saw him far too thick on the line.
Thanks. Nice.
Thank you, God, thank you. What did you think to Widowmaker?
I quite liked it, to be honest. Like, really nice mixture of, like, two different styles. Oh, in fact, I've got to get off now anyway.
Okay. Welcome. I'm only going to play one more.
Game's right. Loaded though now, isn't it?
You can still, no, you can quit while it's on the hero screen, you can still quit.
Oh, cool, cool.
It's when it's actually started, or you know when this timer runs out, this 30 second timer?
Yeah.
That's when they're a bit dicky about it.
Alright, I'll catch us in a bit.
See you later.
In a bit.